Okay, it's 7:50. 6:53. It is November 24th, 2018. It's the Saturday after Thanksgiving, and I wanted to see that the full moon was coming up over the trees, which are about, just below the middle. Let's see, just below the middle of the screen right now is trees. And it's a full moon, so you can see the treetops right there. Okay. Oh, this is a crappy Sony, so the moon's not gonna come out like as good as it did. JVC was the best one I had. A JVC, the tube type that you put on your hand and look with the screen out. This looks like a 35mm. It's a piece of crap. It's a Sony. I won't ever own another Sony. $300 for this piece of crap. But I wanted to get that full moon on there, because I remember when Brandon Lee was alive, he was talking about he'd never know when would be the last full moon you'll ever see. And he died back in 1993 on a stupid mishap on a movie set. Brandon Bruce Lee. So each time I do a full moon thing like this, it's kind of like in his honor, I guess you'd say. So again, it's about 5 minutes till 7 right now, p.m. And I can't hold it still enough to try to zoom in and see if it'll focus. It hasn't focused on the craters or anything, this camera. The JVC, I could almost see the surface of the moon. It was so good. And I've done it with like four different settings for this camera too, so it's not just the setting that I'm moving around so much like this. I just did exactly the same thing with a JVC. And like I said, you could almost see the craters and everything on the moon. So, so much for your Sony crap. It is the name only. So, and I said it. Anyway, it's about 5 to 7. It's 50, it looks like 50 degrees even. Let me zoom out, see if you can see that temperature. About 52 maybe, 53. We took down the white icicles and put the colored ones yesterday, the Friday, day after Thanksgiving. So these will stay up until in January. We'll take these down, put the white ones back up. These are okay, but my wife and I both kind of like the white ones better. Icicles. Excuse me. And this is the first time in a while, too, the wind hasn't been blowing like it has out here. I'm coming off the porch, and I'm going to turn around and look at the house. Because my President Trump flag, banner flag, you couldn't even read that. It was just blowing straight back. I'm east of the house, and the winds were blowing right at the house, so they were coming out of the east, and they were blowing that flag. You couldn't see anything on that flag. And my American flag I fly here was blowing winds out of the south, blowing northward. But that flag was going straight back. You couldn't see this. I mean, when I say it was blowing back, it was just all day. You know, it went at night around 6, 7 o'clock, about this time, the flag was still blowing straight back yesterday and the day before. So, you know you have a communist outfit when you put stuff like this on here and they won't let go on there because it says it violates their whatever. That would be Facebook. Facebook is a piece of trash. It's on there for people to argue with. And YouTube does the same thing. They do this, their standard, whatever crap they use, excuse, lies. They don't want to see stuff like that. Yeah, but there are more of us than there are them. Just because you don't see or hear about a lot of people. And I'm not afraid to say anything about it. I don't go anywhere, but either way, I'm not standing away from it. So, people want to come out here and tell me that I can't do that. So, and the last thing I'll do right before I go in here is my little posting here. I'll just say the sheriff's police has seen it. I'm going to read it because I'm not going to be able to focus on it on the screen because the screen sucks. It says the Constitution is the law of this nation. The suspension of the Constitution is illegal as well as unconstitutional. Any unconstitutional order, such as listed here, but not limited only to, the confiscation of any firearms, martial law, revocation of the Second Amendment, detainment of any persons, is to be considered an act of treason, and those that would issue such orders be considered a traitor to the Constitution, as well as to the nation, and immediately arrested. The Constitution of the United States of America is the supreme law of this land. Now, United States is a corporation. America is the landmass. When you hear them say the United States, they're talking about the corporation. United States of America is the supreme law of the land. You swore an oath to uphold and defend that document and its values therein against all enemies, both foreign as well as domestic, and domestic is in larger fonts. You have our most sincere gratitude. Thank you. We are a constitutional republic, not a democracy, for all the stupid people out there. Oh, yeah. You know, I got motion detectors and alarms on this house, too, by the way. Plus, I got that. And if anybody doesn't understand what that is, well, all right. So, hope everybody had a reason for thanks. Not the pilgrim crap that they've been telling the lies about that, but a day of thanks. And we got to stay together, work together, and keep our country away from these globalists, these New World Order creatures. Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving is over, and let me be the first. Merry Christmas, folks.